And Satyapa and Nimapa.
Wisdom parties in the mind to attain fully in the Buddhahood. So there's the Buddha's message. If we don't think impermanent phenomena, then our mind is not going to turn in pure Dharma.